Hi, so there is another important part in Bluetooth is that Bluetooth AT commands. To run Bluetooth AT commands on HC-05 module, you need a USB to TTL. Actually, you can use an Arduino as well. So I will use a USB TTL here. So how I will use, so one good facility of this is this WishTree board can work as USB TTL as well. You just need to remove the microcontroller, whatever it is, 32 or 8266. And you need to replace means the connection will be TX to TX or X to RX, and you when you provide power here, just remember to keep this button here pressed. Okay, there is one button, you need to keep it pressed when you power it up. Okay, then it will enter into AT command mode. So I kept that pressed, and now I am supplying power to you. You can see the blinking is not as fast, it is slow blinking. So now we'll keep it here. It has been already in AT mode. So the thing is, we need to use some serial terminal. So here I am using coolterm. So once it is connected, you can do like you can try to connect. So what is telling, it's tell, I have a good video of it. So just for an idea how to start it. So you say okay, it doesn't find a terminal, so you go to connection, then options, and then scan for terminal. It will find it, and the basic the baud rate would be 38400, which is default for Bluetooth. Data bit, parity bit, stop bits are okay already. You don't need DTR, you may DTR off, RTS off in the terminal. Mind that CR carriage return and line fit is there, and you can use a local echo, and then okay, and then go to connect. Okay, so it has connected. How you understand that? So when you write it in caps, backspace doesn't work. Okay, so you can just AT, and if it comes back with okay, that means it is done. And then you can do various other, like AT plus, you wanna need the name of the module, so NAME and question mark and enter. So it is now slave. I named it slave. It is normally HC-05. So that is it. I will provide a clear video with link to how to do this slave master setting, how to know the names, baud rate, UART rate, password, etc. etc. So have a look at that YouTube link. Thank you very much. Bye.